Okay, I've done my second lot of 30 rows now. I am now going to knit two rows in contrast colour as I did before. So I'll do those now. Right, we're nearly done now. I've knitted my contrast two rows as I did at the beginning, and that just leaves me the final 20 rows to knit. But I don't want you to knit all 20 rows. I want to stop somewhere around row 12 or 14. So I just want you to do 14 rows because I want to teach you a neat trick for enabling you to remember what your settings were when you knitted the tension piece.